Hello friends, today I will tell you about natural treatments and home remedies for sebaceous cysts. The sebaceous cyst is a bump which forms beneath the skin surface and it has foul smelling, yellowish and oily liquid. Also it can be painful and the area which is affected by them can get swollen. It can be small and large. These cysts are not extremely harmful. There is no possibility to cause long-term damage, but they can be source of inconvenience and annoyance. It can affect many parts of the body, including genitals, neck, face and breasts. They can happen in both men and women and they can affect people from all ages. Men are having more chances of getting sebaceous cysts because they have more body hair than women. These cysts are mostly affecting teens and adolescents, but also adults can be affected by them. When the sebaceous gland gets clogged, then it is result in sebaceous cyst. The most common causes for this are shaving or waxing, skin problems, rise in sebum production, surge in testosterone generation in the body, swollen hair follicles. When it progresses, then the following symptoms can develop. The affected area is warmer than the rest of the body. A foul-smelling liquid that looks like cheese starts oozing out. The skin becomes red, inflamed and swollen. Tenderness, soreness in and around the area. You need to talk with your doctor if you suffered from sebaceous cyst before you start using some of the below-mentioned home remedies for this condition. Here are some home remedies for sebaceous cysts. Number 1. Coconut oil. Coconut oil has lauric acid, which is possessing antimicrobial properties. This oil is also an emollient and it can soothe the irritated and inflamed skin. You should apply coconut oil on it and let it stay there. You should repeat this natural treatment every few hours until the sebaceous cyst is healed. Number 2. Cabbage. You should boil some cabbage leaves in water and then apply it to the sebaceous cyst. You should cover it with a clean and dry washcloth. This is a very effective home remedy for ridding of the sebaceous cyst. Number 3. Grapefruit seed extract. A minor amount of this home remedy can kill the microbes. It is possessing antimicrobial properties which are established against many bacteria and fungi. You should apply one drop of grapefruit seed extract on the sebaceous cyst and let it get absorbed for a minute or two. You should wipe off the excess and then cover it with bandage. You should repeat this natural treatment 2 times per day. Number 4. Frankincense oil. This oil has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties which are making it a very effective home remedy for sebaceous cyst. Also it is analgesic in nature and it can give you a relief from the pain that you experience. You should mix 2 to 3 drops of frankincense oil with 1 teaspoon of olive oil and let it stay on the affected area. You should let it stay there. You should do this natural treatment 3 times per day. Number 5. Garlic. Garlic is possessing antimicrobial properties. Garlic can help to kill the microbes effectively no matter if the sebaceous cyst was caused by bacterial, fungal or viral infection which leads to skin inflammation and pus accumulation. You should peel 2 to 3 garlic cloves and grind them with a little water to get a thick paste. You should apply this natural cure on the sebaceous cyst and then cover it with a bandage. You should let it stay there for 15 to 20 minutes and then remove the bandage. You should rinse this out with clean water. You should do this natural treatment 3-4 times per day and use a fresh bandage every time. Number 6. Epsom salt. This home remedy can be used for the treatment of sebaceous because it can eliminate the bacteria which cause their formation. You should fill the bathtub with 1 cup of Epsom salt and warm water. You should soak in this water for 15 minutes. Also, you can use a small basin or bucket to soak just the sebaceous cyst area. You should soak in this home remedy 2 times per day so the sebaceous cyst will drain and heal by itself. Number 7. Aloe vera. This herb has natural antibacterial and healing properties. This home remedy was used for ages to treat different skin-related problems in people. You should open an aloe vera leaf and extract the gel from it. You should apply this gel directly on the sebaceous cyst and let it stay there for a few hours. You should rinse this away before you reapply the aloe vera gel. You should do this natural treatment 2 times per day. When you apply the aloe vera gel, then it cools and soothes the inflamed regions effectively. Number 8. Hot compress. This home remedy can help to reduce the pain in the joints and backache, but also it can be used as a natural treatment for sebaceous cyst. The warmth can help to reduce the pain that is caused by soreness. This can help the sebaceous cyst to drain and heal. You should use clean and warm water for this natural treatment. You should never use very hot or boiling water. You should dip a cotton ball in the water and apply the warm cotton ball to the sebaceous cyst. You should hold it for a few seconds. You can do this natural treatment several times per day. Number 9. Turmeric. This home remedy can be easily found and it can be used as a natural treatment for sebaceous cyst. Turmeric has curcumin which can help you to cope with skin inflammation and infection. It has a purifying effect on the blood vessels and it is working on clogged skin pores which lead to the cyst development. You should make a thick paste by mixing 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder with enough water. You should apply this home remedy on the sebaceous cyst and let it dry. You should rinse it after an hour or so. Also, you can consume this home remedy internally. You can mix a teaspoon of turmeric with a cup of warm milk and drink it before you go to bed. Number 10. Witch hazel. This home remedy has excellent astringent properties which can help the skin to be clean from most impurities. Also, it has tannins which can eliminate the excess oil from the skin surface and it will stop the clogging of it. You should apply witch hazel directly to the sebaceous cyst and let it dry. You should apply 3-4 times per day. Number 11. Potato. Potato has glycalkaloids which are possessing anti-inflammatory properties. Also, it has antimicrobial property which can be attributed to protease inhibitors. This is a very effective home remedy for sebaceous cyst removal. You should grate a small raw potato and squeeze the juice from it. You should apply this home remedy on the sebaceous cyst and let it stay there through the night. Also, you can put a potato slice on it, cover it with a washcloth and let it stay there overnight. You should repeat this natural treatment every night before you go to bed until the sebaceous cyst heals. Number 12. Castor oil. This home remedy can be used for many different skin problems and it is one of the most effective home remedies for sebaceous cyst. This home remedy can heal the sebaceous cyst and also it can reduce the soreness due to its anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties. Number 13. Echinacea. You should steep some echinacea leaves in water for 10 minutes and then strain this home remedy. You should let this home remedy to cool and then sip it 2-3 times per day. This benefit of the echinacea can increase the blood cells and boost the immune system, which in turn will reduce the infection that is caused by sebaceous cyst. Number 14. Apple Cider Vinegar. This home remedy can help you to rid of sebaceous cyst on your skin. It has antifungal and antibacterial properties which can help to heal a sebaceous cyst. Also, it is acting as astringent. If you have sensitive skin, then you should dilute the apple cider vinegar with some water and then apply it to the sebaceous cyst. Apply the apple cider vinegar to the sebaceous cyst using a cotton ball. You should repeat this natural treatment 2 times per day. Number 15. Tea tree oil. This home remedy has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties. This natural cure can help to clear the infection which is causing liquid accumulation and swelling. You should apply tea tree oil directly on the sebaceous cyst and let it stay there. You should reapply it 2 or 3 times per day, especially if you have large sebaceous cysts. Number 16. Guava leaves. These leaves have antimicrobial properties which can help to promote quick healing of cyst, and they can reduce the itching and inflammation. You should boil some guava leaves in water for 15 minutes and then strain it. You should use this home remedy to wash the sebaceous cyst. Please note, these remedies may not be suitable for everyone, so you should select one that suits you, and if required, kindly consult your doctor. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.